title, Larsa Pippen's Slam Dunk Drama, Traumatized by Michael Jordan's Commentary on Marcus Love Match. TLDR. Celebrity Drama Alert. Larsa Pippen, basketball legend Scottie Pippen's ex, got real and raw about how she's dealing with the aftermath of Michael Jordan's public commentaries regarding her love connection with his son, Marcus Jordan. She confessed she's left embarrassed and traumatized. Now, let's get into the play-by-play. The story unfolds on the latest episode of Larsa Pippen and Marcus Jordan's podcast, Separation Anxiety. Here, Larsa Pippen, ex to the legendary Scottie Pippen, took some time out from their regular programming to address some off-court comments, straight from the mouth of none other than basketball GOAT Michael Jordan. While most of us would do a victory lap if MJ so much as acknowledged our existence, the Hall of Famer's words weren't exactly what Larsa wanted to hear. Jordan had recently voiced his thoughts on Larsa's budding relationship with his son, Marcus, and let's just say they weren't sugar-coated three-pointers. According to Larsa, Michael's comments were flat-out embarrassing and traumatizing. The infamous rebound continues, as she candidly expresses her feelings on what should have been a slam dunk of a relationship. And while it's common knowledge that the court of public opinion can be harsher than a technical foul, it's another game entirely when your beau's father is one of the most recognized names in the sport, and he's got something to say. But is this a simple case of a protective father, or should we be giving a side eye to the greatest of all time for interfering in his adult son's love life? Look, we're not making any judgments here, we're just keeping it real and sparking a little conversation. Now let's switch to the courtside seats and see the game from Larsa's perspective. Is she just another player in the game of love, doing her best to score, or is she the one being fouled by uninvited public scrutiny? One can only wonder. In any case, the buzzer has sounded, and the ball is now in your court, folks. What do you think? Is Michael Jordan out of bounds by publicly commenting on his son's relationship, or is he just playing defense for Team Jordan? And how about Larsa, is she being unfairly called out, or is it just the nature of the celebrity dating game? That's a wrap, but the game's still on. Over to you, readers. Let's start the halftime discussion. Please note that the story is based on factual events and should not be interpreted as legal or relationship advice. This is simply a report, not a recommendation or endorsement by Turned Up News.